Marcel Medina. I'm a product manager here at Spirent Communications. Come on over and check out our booth at OFC 2018. Hi everyone, Marcel Medina here, back in the Spirent booth. So at OFC 2018, we're showcasing three products. Our very first product here that you see on top focuses on our 400 gig platform. In this chassis, we've got two 400 gig test modules. Their first test module is a native QSFP-DD test module. And below it, we've got a CFP8 two-port test module. The very first module on top, the QSFP-DD version, supports 400 gig, 200 gig, 100 gig, and 50 gig. And the second module here in the second slot supports 400 gig, 200 gig, 100 gig, and 50 gig. Both of which are industry-leading, highest-density products in the market. At OFC 2018, Spirent was the finalist in the lab production test equipment segment for having the world's highest-density QSFP-DD test module. Further down, we've got a Xilinx system that we're utilizing here for a Flexi OIF 1.0 demo. And further down at the bottom part of the rack, we've got our 12-port QSFP-28 test module. Once again, industry highest density platform in the market. And it supports 100 gig, 50 gig, 40 gig, 25 gig, and 10 gig.
Hi, my name is Dave Estes. I'm here at the Ethernet Alliance booth at OFC 2018. I'm going to give a little quick demonstration of our OSFP demo that we're doing here. So OSFP is one of the three form factors that we're showing for 400 gig Ethernet. It is, right now we're using DAC cables that look just like this right here. So this is a single lane of connectors. There's eight connectors for transmit and receive at 50 gig and 4 each. So what we're showing is we're running live traffic into the Arista switch. It's going into the Arista, out through a different company's OSFP DAC cable, and then coming back to us again on the OSFP DAC cable.
I just wanted to run through the 400G demos that we're participating in. So the first one here is our QSFP-D 400G test module. We're transmitting on two copper DAC cables to the Cisco 36-port switch. We're transmitting from port 1 to port 2, the traffic through it. And then also, we are transmitting on our second QSFP-DD test module into another Cisco port, and that one is transmitting out on a QSFP-DD 400G based LR8 optical module that's running over fiber through the rafters and over to our Spirent booth, where it's being received by a 400G based LR8 CFP8 module and our CFP8 test module. Also over here, we're participating in the 400G Flexi demo. So we're using our 400G CFP8 test module to transmit optically up to the Xilinx, which is converting the 400G traffic to a Flexi group. Then it's transmitting that also over the fibers and the rafters and down to one of the other booths where it's getting received and then transferred back over to here again is 400G Ethernet traffic. And then on this map up here, you can see all the 400G demos that we're participating in. So this is our OSFP traffic is running over 400G copper DAC cables. We are also transmitting in the booth-to-booth network over to the Spirent booth from the Cisco. And we are part of the 400G Flexi demos that's with Xilinx.